Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Dapper Gentlemen's Club, and let's play Devil May Cry or DMC for the PC with your host, Martin Brooksbank. Hope you enjoy.
Yes, by close of trading Friday. No, you can't have more time. You know the terms, you know the consequences. No, this is not a veiled threat. This is a direct one. Should you fail to comply, the collapse of the economy will be on your head. I will make sure that you are stripped of power, shamed, and hated. Is that clear enough for you? Well, Friday it is then. You have a good night, Mr. President.
So, did you get it, my darling?
Over a trillion.
Oh.
Soon I will own everything worth owning. I will control the world through debt. I have absolute power.
The world is at last your bitch, as am I. Nothing left but to grab it by the hair, bend it over, and... What's the matter? What's the matter?
A loose end.
A loose end? What?
The son of the traitor Sparta. Dante.
Him.
He's still out there.
The hunters will find him. They found Sparta and his whore. And when they do...
I will rip open his chest with my bare hands and feast on his beating heart.
Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Dapper Gentleman's Club. Let's play Devil May Cry. I played the first game back on the PlayStation a very long time ago. We'll see how this one handles, eh?
The demons have been increasing their power for millennia. They're on the verge of controlling mankind. Citizens, we've been kept asleep in a manufactured illusion for too long. We must wake up.
The masked lunatic you saw there claims to represent an organization called the Order. Now, this group has claimed responsibility for several serious attacks in recent weeks. He is undoubtedly a traitor and a terrorist. And I, for one, am not for the death penalty. So, one way to do it. Illegally shoot the son of a bitch.
This is Bob Barbas, just doing God's work.
Dante, get out of there, you're in danger.
Who are you? What do you want?
You were careless. You left a trail. Now he's on to you.
What are you talking about? Who's on to me?
The Hunter Demon. He's here.
He's dragging you into limbo.
Demon scum.
It's too late. You're gonna have to fight your way out.
Back in limbo. Bad day for a hangover. Get your filthy fucking claw off my trailer.
Coolest changeover ever. Coolest wardrobe ever.
Missed. Time for a little rebellion. You wanna fight? Let's go.
Come on. Come on, yeah. Y'all can mess with me. Like I say, I've played this game years. Oh, come on, mate. Come on.
Nothing. Life in the shadow.
New item, white orb. Slain enemies, release. White orbs which fill Dante's upgrade bar. Each time the bar is filled, Dante can win a new ability. VIA, the upgrade shop, okay? New item, red orbs. Slain enemies, release red orbs which can be spent at item shops on consumables, health, and upgrades and more. Okay?
Who said that?
Tell you what, they're cutscenes.
Like guns?
Yeah, come on. Jesus Christ, what are you done to my arm?
Ebony, Ivory, I miss you girls.
Target practice.
Back us.
Right on cue.
New weapon, what? Ebony and ivory. High caliber handguns, capable of maintaining high rates of fire against a single target. If they deal low damage, ebony and ivory are useful for interrupting incoming attacks. What? Yeah. Oh, come on. Stay back. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, crap. Jesus. Hey, stop throwing bombs at me. Oh, you slag. Yes. Get in. What's the matter though? You've done a good job on the PC.
Dante!
Ooh,
don't
spiders.
Shoot! My name is Kat. I'm not a demon. I'm still in the real world. You're in limbo.
How come I can see you clearly?
I'm a medium, a psychic. I can phase into limbo and communicate with you. I can see you, talk to you, but I'm not actually in limbo with you.
If I pull the trigger,
I'll die. I'm risking my life here for you. I want to help.
I don't need your help.
The hunter has dragged you into limbo. I can get you out.
I've been down here before. I know how to get out. You fight whatever shit-sucking demon dragged you in here.
You don't want to fight the hunter. He's not your regular demon. Follow me. Now.
You told, man. Come on.
Where'd she go?
New item found. What soul? Souls are trapped in limbo. Free them to increase your mission completion bonus. Okay. Bonus die. I'll tell you what though, the graphics, the sound, I'll tell you what, it's pretty amazing, the visuals. Oh my god, that is hilarious. You want to go in the merry-go-round? Come on then, come on. Come on then. It's the fun fair. Oh, funny. Oh, you hit me. Hey, yeah. Upgrade point received. Killing enemies and collecting white orbs fills Dante's upgrade bar. Upgrade point received. Yeah. When the bar is full, Dante receives an upgrade point which can be spent at the top to unlock new moves and abilities. The shot can be accessed from Invincible status, statues, join missions, or from the mission start screen. Okay. Come on, get on the carousel. Ooh, achievement. Spinning death carousel.
that way.
I mean, the control systems are pretty neat. I'm using the Xbox 360 controller for PC. New item found, gold orb. It can be used upon death to resurrect the Vitality. Gold orbs can also be purchased from item shop. Okay. Green Lantern's here. Shoot level 2. Abilities. Rebellion. Roulette. Stinger. Hey, nice presenting. I'll tell you what, it's a nice presenting game for PC. You've done a good job on it so far. I mean, yeah, this I haven't played a Devil May Cry game for a while.
Is that my coat? How did it get up there?
Breaking news. We go live to our eye in the sky. Steve, I can't believe what I'm seeing.
In BBC News 24, you see a carousel moving across the ground. Oh, you bitch. You bitch. Stupid dirty angels. Come on then. Yeah.
Hey, get down here.
Church.
Get lost.
More crabs.
Oh shit!
What the hell was that? Into there. What the hell? I'm going. Oh, boo, you've got swords again. Alright, free some more souls.
Exit.
Good.
You
spotted me.
Not good. Yeah, whatever.
Restore some guard to his health. Okay, carry on. Come on now. Ow, oh, my bum. That is. Vigil Dante.
Not in a million years.
That won't work.
Why not?
What?
We'll take you back to the real world. We'll come back for the hunter.
Yes, let's escape. You can't solve everything with your guns, man. Oh, I don't know. Let's go here. Come on, you cheeky lady. Show me the way. Show me the way to Amarillo.
Okay then, let's fight.
Dante, wait! It's working. You can fight him.
Not firing.
It won't be easy. Hunters
What's
are brutal up? Fighters.
So am I.
Dante, can you still hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Come on! Good, try and line up. Stay back.
Get back down here!
Oh, we caught you. What? Carly, please no feet. Oh! Wow, throwing a bloody disc at me. Why just little empties? Oh, bloody boss fights. Oh, come on, die, you bloody dick. You're bloody tough, aren't you, man?
I said, get down!
That's it. It's working.
He's bloody weak. Got you. I'm in between your legs. That's not good. Oh. One in the face, shoot him in the face, to the face, to the face! Ooh! More disc throwing from the Olympic champion! Oh, and he got me there! Got bronze, silver. Oh, and silver, ooh! Right. Don't die! Oh! Oh! You failed! I'm an immortal! Oh crap! I'm in between your legs again! That's not good when I'm in your legs, mates. Maybe I can castrate you.
Hey?
Go on, he jumps up again. Come on. You're going to go down there. You're just a little. Yes, I beat you.
Game over.
Son of Sparta.
Son of who?
You have been found. You are dead. Just like your mother.
Poor mother. I don't know my mother, but if you're calling me a son of a bitch, you wouldn't be the first. Mother. I barely remember her.
Are you okay, Dante?
How do you know my name?
My boss knows you. He wants to meet. Please? I helped you back there.
I didn't ask for your help.
all about you, Dante. I'm with an organization called The Order. Heard of it?
Something to do with that masked freak on the net?
That's my boss.
Wonderful. Can't wait.
We just received reports of a terrorist attack that has taken place at the Bellevue Pier in the Western District of the city. Police are asking the public to remain vigilant. Further terrorist attacks could take place anywhere, anytime, and when you least expect them.
We have your scent, son of Sparta. Now it is just a matter of time.
Star points. I won't get much. Like I said, I haven't played since the PlayStation 2, the original. You know, you got, it's one of these games you got to win. But that is the end of part one. I hope you enjoyed it. There'll be more coming soon. Oh, I got an A. Not so bad. And that's the end of the show. End of part one. Hope you enjoyed it.
Please rate, comment, subscribe to the Dapper Gentleman's Club, and thank you very much for watching this episode. See you all on the other side.